A Japanese warship has crashed into the dock at Hamilton, shaking Portside Wharf. Shocked eyewitnesses told Nine News the massive ship always appeared too close, and 100 sailors on board couldn't do anything to help.
This is a moment of impact. A loud crunch as a Japanese warship speared into Portside Wharf. It was just after 7:30 and the 14,000-ton, 178-metre tank carrier Kunisaki was pulling out for Fisherman Island. Lynn Niesler was on the viewing deck and captured the moment on her mobile phone.
Oh, whoops.
Oh my goodness.
I thought they're getting a bit too close to the wharf. It was coming quite fast and I'm thinking it's going to do some damage here and am I going to have to run?
Some of the 138 crew were on deck supervising the departure.
I could see some of the sailors throwing over the edge these bags of like foam.
The damage appeared superficial as the ship moved out into the river. None of those on board nor on the wharf were injured.
So I could feel the building. It was shaking and shuddering.
Shipping industry insiders say incidents like this aren't all that unusual, but agree it could have been so much worse.
The warship later transferred to Fisherman Island ahead of exercises with Americans and our own Navy. Lane Kelcutt, Nine News.